face off. Got it back under Burke. No whistle yet. It's loose. It's still open. Now we got a whistle and a fight. Kasatonov's going after Cullen. There they go. This is his first NHL fight with the gloves off. Pat DiPuzzo's not going to let him have it. Peter, did the whistle blow?
I didn't hear it.
I don't think there was any whistle, and John Cullen could have shot that puck in the net and didn't because the fight started in the corner. But there was no whistle ever blown. The players just stopped playing. Batisov fanned on it. Cullen fanned on it. Burke couldn't get it underneath him. It rolled free. The puck was picked up by Cullen. The fight started in the corner, and Cullen just stopped playing. Listen to see if you hear a whistle on this. We'll just give you the natural sound on this play.
Sure, there was a whistle.
There was a whistle. Cullen heard it, and that's how it went down. That's how the whole thing started. We will have penalties when we come back. 3-3 game.